Welcome back to IG. I don't know if you have noticed yet, but GTA 6 is taking a long time. Since 2013, the GTA 5 has been released. It's been like, what, 7 years right now? And they're still in development of the game. Or I don't even know when they started development. There were rumors like in 2016 that they started development, or 2015 or something. But now people think it's confirmed that they have started GTA development of GTA 6, and I think so too, since the ex-boss of Rockstar Games was fired, or he left or something. Now he is actually making a new game to beat GTA 6 in the race, hopefully. It would be funny if he could beat them, but let's just talk about everything you don't know and stuff about it right now. Psst, Discord server in the description. Okay, so who is this dude who is creating a game that hopefully gonna, or not hopefully, I don't know, I have mixed feelings about it. So who is going to reportedly beat GTA 6? So he's a former Rockstar employee called Leslie Benzies. So basically, he raised like $47 million to create Everywhere, I think it's the game's name. Everywhere, that's if they play the cards right and release it at the right time with everything perfect, they might win GTA 6 in this open world race, since GTA players are desperately looking for GTA 6. And he probably knows what GTA 6 is going to be about, so if he can create GTA 6 before GTA can create GTA 6, he'll probably win them, hopefully. Not hopefully, I have mixed feelings, like I said. Here's a fun fact. It's not just him creating the game. It's three other employees also, and it's 40 million, not 47 million. Sorry. And in this video, I'm not gonna explain every single detail. I'll probably, like, release videos in the future, depending on how good this does. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. 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 Bye.